back everyone to the next episode. We're now going to explore this area. Oh man, it's been a while since I've played with the controller. I'll deal with this down here first. I don't think we're gonna get to that crystal lizard before it escapes, so. That was definitely not worth. You know what? Let's just use some of these. I need to be to drop to get that item. Well, not there. that's one death. Remember an exploding crystal lizard. You know what? I need to get the death tracker going. Let's try exploring this way. Parkour I need to do? Doesn't look like it. So we just get a live gym going and drop. That's a lot of damage. Mm-hmm. crescent axe. I think that's from the first Dark Souls game. Oh yeah. Not a big fan of this character, obviously, but you know.
We meet again. This, in your tongue, I create all manner of. Normally, I only kid, but I have a debt to you. My wares, I am certain. I require no payment this time. My technique, absolute.
Let's see what you. Ooh, the Murakumo. Nice. The next item we've been looking for. Fire arrows, so we know where to go to get fire arrows. Where is Merc? Oh, here it is. Fume sword, center sword, fume ultra great sword. Age smelter sword, nice. Chaos blade, Iron King hammer, Dragon Slayer spear. So yeah, this is where you go for the other boss weapons.
The nature of a they can be this. It's come back again.
So, one of our fighting options is going to be dual wielding katanas. Our other option will be pyromancy and the Murakumo. Have to get a reliable source of titanite chunk before we start putting points into this. To double back to explore the rest of that area. Oh man, we're fat rolling now, boys. Since we're getting pretty low on weapon, let's go ahead and swap. Maybe to open? That's what that means. It's locked, so there's a key that we find somewhere. How much damage does it do? Not much. Let's see. Alright, so we need to go that way. Cool. Alright, so that's how you get his equipment. Let's see this Ring of Thorns. Ring counterattacks when damage is taken. Ah, okay. So, not too impressive of a ring for the build we're going for. I hear a Crystal Lizard. Question is, where is Crystal Lizard? Oh well. No. I didn't want to drop. Come on. Well, you know what? Oh, that's why I can't move. Nice. It's locked. I don't have that key yet. Did we already unlock this one? Oh yeah, these gauntlets. Spend souls. This area is polluted. I think that's it. Creighton's still there. Let's just go I want to get more souls. No surprise, he's gone. absolutely no point in this room. Understood. Our souls trying to go to that area. That's fine. Not a big deal in the grand scheme of things. That'd be annoying, that's for sure. Dropping to that does. So we just pick up our souls and then we spend them, and I'm okay. Clicked it too many times. have to fight all of them again? Getting quite a bit of Titanite chunks. Not seeing anything that's worth grabbing. Oh. this is a boss door if I've ever seen one. Let's get to attacking this thing. Concerning these attacks aren't landing. Should do it. I keep hitting armor, I guess. Oh no. That is that's real bad. One hit away and I bounce off some armor with this spider wing. Okay, that's fine. That's fine. That's fine. First off, we don't want this bonfire anymore. Go to this bonfire. I wish I had something else to help deal with the fucking lack of equipment load. Okay, since pyromancy is not really working on the this episode's taking a lot longer than it should have. Thank you. We're gonna start out like this to deal with the small fry. So we're gonna drop here. I think that will kill us, so we don't want to go that route. They beat that boss. Oh. Brightstone key for a branch of yore. Dark quartz ring. Where does that key even go to? Tseldora, Brightstone Cove. Is that really the right key? Guess it is. Spend these souls, we'll look around for a locked area.
Proceed, it is the...
Still gotta put quite a bit of levels into that. ladder guy. Anything new in your shop? No.
Are you sure?
I think that's where I'll end the episode. The next area is the gutter, which we already got our way to by dropping through that well. Before we do the gutter, I will see what that key unlocks, I guess, because I have no idea. I'm drawing a blank right now on where it's at, but I'm assuming it's in this area. But yeah, that's really the episode today. As always, thanks for watching.